I've got to get these guys to really get to the point and understand that they will fail. It's a game of failure. And when you get past that and you have a short memory, you're going to be better. And so our intent is to make them understand that they will fail. And when they do, we're going to stick with them. And they've just got to have that confidence and jump back in there.